Through the waters of the secondary again, a 52-yard strike.